you're wanting to get into the electric utility business, there's just so many options.
It's a job that you can, that pays very well.
Anything you want to do, anything you want to achieve, AEP can help you do it.
This is the best job in my 30 years of working. This is the best job I've ever had.
If you are looking for a career with growth opportunities, exceptional pay, and would rather not work in an office, consider a field or on-site technical position at American Electric Power, AEP. We are a family of affiliated electric utility companies performing an essential service to create electric power and move it to where it is needed through the power grid.
Culture within AEP is phenomenal. Everyone seems to care about AEP employees, making sure that they develop and grow in their careers.
The sky's the limits here. They promote from within, and it's a great company to work for.
I like working outside, being able to move around different locations. There's not very many people out here, so you're gonna have to have a broad range of skills.
We're not just keeping the lights on for our customers, but we're making the grid of the future.
A lot of the power grid is older, so there's a lot of replacements going on. A lot of the poles that we see now that we're replacing are from the 60s and 70s.
So we have to upgrade everything to modern technology so we can be more efficient, and there's tons of construction because of that. And there's development all over our territory.
As we upgrade and expand the power grid to meet the needs for today and tomorrow, we are seeking technical employees who usually work outside on site at various locations. For many of these positions, AEP is seeking candidates with a two-year technical associate's degree in electronics, industrial, or mechanical technologies, or construction management.
We keep the lights on for our customers, but there's more to it than just that. We get to see the grid. We get to see the changes in the grid.
There's a lot of troubleshooting involved, a lot of using your mind, trying to figure out solutions to problems.
And a lot of people just think it's about reading meters, you know, or just being on working on a line, you know, and it's more to it than that.
Across AEP's footprint, field-related technical positions and qualifications vary. You might work in a substation as a station electrician or station servicer, as a telecommunications technician, instrument technician, a maintenance mechanic, protection and controls technician, meter electrician, or a control technician in a power generating plant. Customer design technicians interact with larger customers to ensure that their needs are being met on specific projects.
We basically upgrade the existing facilities with new facilities. So new poles, new transformers, new wire, and we make sure that everything is bigger and better.
Everybody around me kind of helps motivate me, and everybody kind of uplifts each other, and we have a lot of resources. We have really smart people.
But as far as the skills go, they're going to have some good troubleshooting skills as far as the electrical side of it goes. And then the rest of it, over a period of time, will come, you know, as we do the work on the job.
As far as on-the-job training goes, we like to try and pair our technicians up with more experienced technicians. A lot of our training is on the jobs, and then the more experienced techs will help them review their work, go out to them to meet the customers, and it's really a progressive learning experience.
They will train you obsessively.
All these policies and procedures that are through there that should drive into you. It is dangerous and you have to respect it.
Everybody on site has the right to stop the work. That is unsafe. Regroup, talk about it, and make sure everything that we're doing on site, it's safe.
In addition to providing programs at its training centers, AEP has apprentice programs and agreements with certain technical schools. For some positions, you qualify if you have a high school diploma or GED and specific certifications or a specific length of time for related work experience. Sometimes you will need a current Class A commercial driver's license. We welcome military veterans who are often a good fit for these jobs. Special education assistance is available to military veterans who qualify for GI Bill benefits. AEP employees work at a leading electric utility, and they are often using the latest cutting-edge technologies.
This field, it's ever-evolving. It moves forward and forward and forward, so there's more technology. So you're always kind of learning this new stuff, but there's nothing that's been impossible.
The electric power industry is a 24/7 essential business, and you may sometimes work longer hours or extra days. Overtime pay can be a significant boost to your salary.
We're working in the hot, we're working in the cold, we're working in the rain. We do storm restoration, so when a storm comes in and, you know, the towers go down or the communications go down, we're right there to get them back up as soon as we can.
I feel like AEP has very good benefits. It's very competitive pay. There's definitely room to grow within AEP.
If you do desire a higher education, AEP will pay a percentage of your college.
You're an AEP employee. You're one of the team. You belong. It doesn't matter where you're from or who you are or what race you are or what sex you are or anything like that. You belong. As long as you can do the job, that's all we expect.
AEP is looking for character in folks, a willingness to learn.
I'm passionate about what I'm doing here at my job, and I love the people that I'm surrounded with.
I've worked other places and worked for different employers, and it's the best company I've ever worked for.
I'm 21, I'm young, you know, and I'm in it, I'm here, I made it, and if I could retire here starting at 21, just my company from now on, how awesome would that be? You know, get it right the first time pretty much, so.
Visit AEP.com/careers to find an opportunity for you. Join the team for an award-winning company, American Electric Power.